chilly, they're not cold. They don't have the pocket. And I said HEB was never there at the Fountain Corner in the mall. What small shop it was at one point. HMV. Used to get my tapes out of, you know, music tapes, no CDs. Music tapes. I couldn't afford a CD player at that time. Somebody sent me an email about my balcony. Did I ever get that up to the app? I don't think I ever did. He's got these apps on his GoPros to set it up and stuff like that. I don't think I ever did set it up with an app. But I bought it, opened it up and put it away again because I didn't understand it then. Well, like 2-3 years ago I got it. But the Aldi, it's pretty cheap enough. You see something that says 4K and it's cheap to buy it, don't you? I think I ever did get attached up to the app. I haven't tried it, I don't think. Just when you're bored, you go on YouTube and you find, search for something, you can't find it. And so you go on YouTube and find it. Yeah, it'll be one guy looking at me there, I think he's probably walking staying talking to myself. It's only the ones with dark, but I think because it's winter now, it's dark in Blackpool, because it was down as bright and then it suddenly went dark. The app on the bulk, the one I got for the Aldi, the one I'm using now. I don't think I even tried because I had it for 2-3 years. But just one day I went on YouTube and these videos popped up with it. Sooner or later, it's going to be like 8K sooner or later. This will be what a redundant it is anyway. Not like me. It'll be redundant sooner or later. Sunday and Monday, I don't know. Thank you. wonder if we'll pack that up, is it always going to be there? I don't know. Quite set out here, I hope.